When Valencia County bust a woman they call an animal collector. Two dozen dogs found at Valencia County home, and tonight their owner is in jail. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese explains this was not the woman's first run-in with the law when it comes to animals.
Blue Heeler pups, Chihuahuas, Border Collie mixes, 17 dogs surrendered, all by one owner, Donna Liberty. Authorities arrested Liberty today on an unrelated outstanding animal cruelty warrant out of Santa Fe County.
We'll handle this in court as best we can with the excessive animals. People that generally collect them don't stop. They don't stop.
Animal control says the number of animals you can have is based on your property size, and Liberty's was too small for that many animals. Plus, many were running at large and didn't have vaccinations. Now Liberty faces 7 misdemeanors for today's incident, while these pooches face uncertainty. Now Animal Humane is coming to pick up the dogs. If they hadn't come, the animals would have been euthanized. But that doesn't solve every problem. Authorities allowed Liberty to keep 7 dogs, but since she's behind bars, they may end up at the shelter that has no more room.
Being put in a situation to where my officers are upset, calling me because they know the only option is to take these animals in and euthanize them immediately.
But at least for now, these pups will get a second chance. Animal Humane will now try to adopt them out. Reporting from Valencia County, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
Animal Humane says most of the dogs will be available for adoption tomorrow at their Virginia Street shelter in Southeast Albuquerque.